On an easy curl bar skull crusher, we're gonna have our hands in the close grip position, elbows extended at the top. We're bringing the bar down to our forehead and up. Slow and controlled on the way down and up. Good.